Shane Collins with Get Out My Head on Jim Anthems with me, Ian. And it's the last Friday of January. This month, I don't know about you, but it has felt long. And as we crawl towards payday, you might have resorted to eating whatever is left in your cupboards. I know I have. And this week at Joe at Breakfast, Joe and Sparky were hearing about your cheap eats.
Now it's the 58th of January, says Kerry and Salva. I do my normal trick when the food doesn't match. I just put gravy on everything. Spaghetti and fish cakes?
No.
Just add gravy.
No.
And everything, just says of gravy. This is a good tip.
I'm in for all these. Gravy on a fish cake. I couldn't think of anything worse. See, as a true northern lad, I don't even put gravy on my food. I put food on my gravy. That's how much I love my gravy. Joe at Breakfast with Joe and Sparky returns Monday morning when you wake up, so make sure you're listening. Right, if the kids are still up, put them to bed, cover their ears. I've got something quite sexy on the way from Justin Timberlake and Sierra.
The Gem Weekend.
Gem at Breakfast
with Joe and Sparky.
If you have a parcel that you know has been delivered to your neighbours, but it's for you, do you go and get it, or do you just wait for them to bring it round? We're just looking for parcel rules. Could those be the parcel?
Your neighbours are not your courier. I'm no Jerry, it's an absolute liberty.
That's just bad neighbouring, surely. Although, a couple of weeks ago, we got a knock on the door for a neighbour's parcel, and my wife was like, well, we're in lockdown. Am I allowed to accept this? And the guy went, thanks, and walked off.